Hi, today I'd like to show you how to do the loop method for tying up your electrical cords. Put the male and female together, just make an initial loop, and then just start reaching through that loop and pulling, and you can, once you get good at this, you can get them to be in all the same size. And they don't have to be perfect. But then when you're all done, the beauty of this is that you can just take and pull on this end. And as you pull, it'll just come right back apart. Unloop this and you're ready to go. So give that a try. It's a great way to organize.